Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
난다면,
which means
if in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
난다면, 난다면, 난다면.
One more time.
난다면, 난다면, 난다면.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.